There's a lot in my life that I don't understand right now. One thing that I'm sure of is how I feel about you.
I'll admit that when we first met, there was an attraction.
You came to me.
Davis,
there's some sort of connection between us, and I know that you feel it too.
I know you want to save everybody. Eventually, you're gonna have to make the tough decisions.
But I am not ready to let you go.
Chloe's in DD's custody because of me.
Louis Sullivan was never arrested by the Department of Domestic Security. I need to give you some space.
No space is necessary. Davis, let's just forget that this ever happened.
I promise, but I can't see you do that. You have been nothing but a good friend to me. I don't think that will ever be enough.
I guess this is goodbye then. Inside a mansion full of trees. I do this for a reason that they can't pretend to dream. I lose myself infused in something more than what they seem. I'm not a slave. You're alive. I don't embrace your make
believe.
You
made me stronger.
No matter what they think I need. So let it be decreed. Let this music serve the deed. Let it spread like a disease.
For whatever reason, I calm the beast inside him. He needed me.
He needed you. So the needs of the cornfield killer outweigh the needs of the rest of the world. Is that it?
It's complicated.
No, it's complicated. Yeah, that's the same thing your psychopathic boyfriend told me.
But trust me, I have the whole thing under control.
Chloe, you didn't have anything under control. Speaking as Davis' next victim, I can tell you, your plan was seriously flawed. But trash is exactly what
you
get when you can't
fully do the math. You lied to me!
I had to! You didn't want to drag you into all this.
Then why are you here? I wouldn't change what I did. I won't risk the safety of the world because of your code of ethics. Because you refuse to stop the things that threaten you.
Then I need to know if you care about me.
How can you ask me that? As long as I stay with him, he doesn't change.
You're making a big mistake. But maybe there's something stronger out there than my need to kill.
I must have thrown a million green rocks away, and I had never really saved you. Now I can. If there's one lesson I've learned from you, it's that choosing the greater good is never a sacrifice.